I love desserts that are rich and indulgent, but actually really light, and that's exactly what this dessert is. And to start, I'm just taking the zest off one orange and two limes. Then I'm going to juice them. Just add that juice in with the zest. And now I'm going to add 5 teaspoons of gelatine over the surface of that citrus juice. The gelatin's going to set this dessert and make it lovely and unctuous. Just put that to one side, and now I'm going to heat up some cream. I've got 300 mils of cream, about 1¼ cups, and 1/2 cup of sugar. A couple of teaspoons of vanilla extract. You just need to heat this until the sugar's dissolved, and I can tell just by running it through the spoon, you can see if there are granules of sugar still there. And you can also hear it when you're stirring. Suddenly it stops sounding gritty. There we go, that'll be hot enough now to add my soaked gelatin. Just turn the heat off, and I'm going to give that a good stir to dissolve all that gelatin. Right away, it develops this lovely creamy consistency. So now I'm going to add 2½ cups of Greek yogurt. So just stir that yogurt in until it's evenly combined. And then as long as you follow the 2 golden rules with gelatin, soak it first and make sure it doesn't boil, else it loses its strength, you will have the most perfectly set, beautifully creamy desserts.
Now I pour it into bowls and let them set in the fridge for about 3 hours.
The great thing is if you want to, you can make them a day ahead. Just love having desserts that you can prepare ahead of time like this. Makes it so easy.